Hello everyone! I'm excited to show you how to fix a common issue that many MacBook users face, the battery status showing charging even when it's not plugged in. Don't worry, it's not a serious problem, and I'll guide you through the simple steps to resolve it. As you can see here, my MacBook is currently showing the battery status as charging, despite being unplugged. This can be misleading and cause unnecessary concern, but fret not, we're going to fix it. The process to fix this issue involves resetting the system management controller. Let me walk you through it step by step. Step 1. First, make sure your MacBook is unplugged from the power adapter and turned off. If it's already off, great. Now, we're going to perform a series of key combinations. Press and hold down the Control, Option, and Shift buttons all together for 7 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After 7 seconds, add the power button to the key combination and keep holding all the keys for an additional 7 seconds. It might feel a bit unusual, but bear with me. Finally, release all the keys. Now, wait for a few more seconds. If your MacBook doesn't turn itself back on automatically, you can go ahead and press the power button once again to start it up. What you may notice is that, after the SMC reset, your MacBook's fan might start running for a little bit. Additionally, the screen brightness may turn up really high momentarily. Don't worry, this is completely normal and indicates that the SMC reset has been successful. And there you have it, the SMC reset is complete. Now go ahead and log into your MacBook. Voila! As you can see after logging in, the battery icon now correctly displays that it's not charging while unplugged, just as it's supposed to be. I hope this quick guide helped you resolve the battery status issue on your MacBook. If you found it helpful, give this video a thumbs up and share it with others who might be facing the same problem. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comment below and I'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Happy computing!